Well, I went out walking in our beautiful sand and the stars above me, well, they shone like diamonds, and the waters flowed like a river from heaven. Well, this land was made for you and me. This
land is your land. And I think it's really important that us normal citizens have stood up to this illegal bill that affects not only us, but our kids.
No private company comes in here and pushes our citizens around by telling them stories, making threats.
The Keystone XL pipeline is still in stacks.
Ain't good for drinking. It's no good for irrigating crops or watering livestock. Well, that tar sands oil ain't even good for taking a bath. You know, taking a bath, that's what you do when you want to come.
This land is your land. This land is my land.
So why am I fighting the Keystone XL pipeline? I'm fighting for my family, fighting the pipeline to keep our land and water clean. I'm fighting for all farmers and ranchers and small businesses that depend on our land for their livelihoods and to protect them from a poor legal precedent so that their land may never, ever be confiscated to satisfy the greed of others.
Your land, this land is mine.